Acknowledged. All done, all done.
Do you have something for me, Guardian? Ignorance is a prison cell. Sometimes an engram is the key.
Has anybody ever tried talking to the power? Maybe we can make peace. Even for a cryptarch, he was crazy.
Okay.
I think I screwed up.
Speak to me, not of the darkness. I want no part.
Waiting for them to come back. That's the hardest part.
You don't look too banged up. Take it. Stay sharp.
Watch out.
Let me know next time you want to watch some Crucible feeds. I have my favorites.
Just gonna take a minute here.
The newsfeed? It's just a cover for the war cult.
Let's get started.
Checking, checking, checking. Acknowledged. Thank you. All done.
Eververse isn't just a title.
Thank the traveler for data compression. Now, if only we could get it uncompressed.
Really? Okay. Gotta be a better way. Yeah, there we go.
Sooner or later, we must all face the consequences of our struggle for power. For Aramis, the Deep Stone Crypt provided another. It's no longer a secret what lies within the Deep Stone Crypt, the living embodiment of darkness, shrouded in the DNA of the Vex. My grandfather desired eternal life. He searched and searched, but in the end, he created it instead. From his fountain of youth, I and every other Exo was born. This is a truth we cannot hide from. The darkness within us, and so we must embrace it. The guardians that entered the Deep Stone Crypt brought new life to the long dormant machines of Europa. They carry with them knowledge long thought lost. Now is our chance to seize it. Humanity's refuge does not lie in us alone. We must awaken darkness far and wide, teach the masses to use it for good. But first, we must awaken its power fully. There was one whose knowledge of the darkness exceeded even our own. My grandfather, Clovis Bray the First. Elizabeth, he said to me as I woke, born again as an Exo, you are going to save the world. What a load of crap. The old man didn't care about saving the world. He only cared about his precious legacy. Still, here's to hoping he was right. Clovis kept most of his secrets in his personal journal, and I know just where we can find it.
Aramis is gone. I mourn the loss of an old friend. I celebrate the death of an enemy. The taste is bittersweet. But ideas are stronger than death. I hear whispers of Ilixni who wish to take the mantle that Aramis left behind. There is still work to be done, yes.